We are particularly grateful to the chief guest of the evening, Ms. Madhuri Han. She is a pioneering journalist, an author, an editor of Higher Standing, and an entrepreneur. Ma'am, your presence is a source of immense encouragement to all the bright artists present here. Today we have with us young artists of top schools of Delhi, all possessing a passion for art which has been harnessed to good effect by Kapil. Included in this group are young artists of special needs and autism. Kapil takes a lot of pain in teaching various styles and techniques to his students. He likes to experiment with the formats and has high commitment to students having special abilities. He taps their visual abilities for art. On this special occasion, I would like to share with you all a quote by Rabindranath Tagore. He said, "Art awakens the sense of fear by establishing an intimate relationship between the inner being and the universe in large, bringing an unconsciousness, bringing a consciousness of deep joy." Today we have a special performance lined up for you guys, a musical performance by the Thai artist here to make this evening even more magical. We hope you all enjoy this exhibition and thank you all for joining and encouraging us. May I now request Madhuri Han to please enlighten the evening by lighting the lamp and share a few words to encourage the students here.